Okay, let's connect it up. Okay, we have power. Now the LED will start blinking. Takes a little while to boot up, actually. And yeah, black button is increased thrust. And the red button, decrease thrust. If you press both together, it switches it off. And that's it. Pretty cool.